由和自由。
Is it 自由 ？Which means freedom.
Yeah, yes.
自由，自由，自由。
时间和时间。
时间，时间，时间。
世界和世界。
Is it 世界 in Japanese, which stands for future? Is it weird? I don't know.
It's actually 世界, which is world.
Oh, shit. 世界世界世界
勉強和勉強勉強 sorry
勉強 which is to study
yeah, right. So yeah 勉強 maybe study but doesn't mean study in a very Hokkien teacher means something like reluctantly or like before someone 勉強
勉強勉強勉強
通言和黄安
Is it 表現
Which is?
I have no idea.
Okay, it is, okay, 表現 is close, but it is not the term lah. The term actually is 方言 which means dialect.
通言黄安方言
新聞和新聞
Is that 新聞 in Japanese, which stands for newspaper?
Yeah, correct. But in Hokkien Teochew, it stands for news instead, just like Mandarin 新聞.
新聞, 新聞, 新聞.
準備, or 準備.
準備, which is to practice. I know, f***. Restart.
No, still rolling. No.
Zumbi, Zumbi, Zumbi.